लेट्स बिगिन विथ प्रेयर। ओम असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्यु मा ममृतं गमय। ओम शांति शांति शांति। Trikonasana, triangular pose, renders the spine flexible. It reduces the anxiety, stress and back pain. It improves the appetite and it opens up the hip and it stretches the groin, hamstring, calves, shoulder, chest. Stand straight, keeping your legs wide apart. Now stretch your arms wide, horizontally in line with the shoulder and parallel to the ground. Slowly bend your right, keeping the left knee straight. Touch the right toe with the fingers of the right hand. Bend the neck slightly to the right. Now raise the left arm towards the sky. Fix your gaze upward. Remain in this position for a minute. Breathe slowly. Come back to the original position and repeat with the other side. Do this asana for 3 to 6 times on each side. Can do as per our capacity. We can increase it gradually as well. Parshva Konasana or extended side angle pose helps to treat the stomach related problem and it helps to treat the back pain problem as well, and it helps to strengthen your ankle, leg and knees and also hamstring muscles. Place your foot 3 to 4 feet apart from each other. Swing your arms out of the side. Stretch your legs and arms. Turn the left foot in and your right foot out. Make sure that your shin is upright and your thigh is parallel to the yoga mat. Slowly place your right hand on the floor to the outside of your right foot. Palm should face downward. You can be in this asana for 10 to 20 seconds in the beginning. Breathe should be normal. We have to practice the same thing with the other leg. Katti Chakrasana helps to improve the flexibility of the spine and it strengthen the spine and waist. Stretch your hands to the front, palms facing each other. Your hand should be in line with the shoulder. First inhale and then while exhaling, twist your waist to the right and look back over the right. Keep your breath out and stay in this position. Inhale and slowly come back to the center. Exhale and twist your waist to the left and look back over the left. Keep your breath out. Come back to the center and relax. Practice can be repeated 10 to 20 times or even more based on their capacity. Next week, we will start sitting asanas. Thank you.